It's almost that time of the year again when staff have an entire day to escape from their formal work attire. Casual Day will be celebrated under the theme Cowboys and Indians this year.
Schools and companies taking part in the community project stand a chance to win up to $10,000.
This year's theme is Cowboys and Indians. As you can see it also on the wristband. It's easier to wear, and it is summer, a summer dress. You can wear a hat, for instance, and it's the Namibians can relate easier to that. Last year we had an 80s look.
In support of Casual Day, individuals can buy a wristband like this one for $20.
The school that sells the most pants win a prize of 5,000 rand. We also challenge companies, and then they dress up, and then for that day we will look out for the best dressed company.
NOAA held the first Casual Day in Namibia in 2000. This year's celebration will take place on the 28th of October. Ronaldo Maton for the News on One.